Well, normally this time of year, that hill behind me is still covered in snow. But all that grass not only means it's spring, but that skiing season is coming to a close.
Mount Spokane is not officially closed for the season. They say they're just closed temporarily. But temporarily started weeks ago. Not even Hope could bring enough flurries to cover the mountain. And even the Snowblaze condominiums near the resort are quiet.
Actually, it's our first time here since January.
Except for Vic Forley and his wife. The couple was dropping off some of the gear that they hardly used this season.
We've only skied three times. The ski conditions and grooming conditions really were not that good.
Schweitzer Mountain and Silver Mountain have officially thrown in the towel, announcing that Sunday will be the last day of winter operations.
We started out and over the holidays with Christmas had good snow like I said in January, but then it kind of started trickling out and seemed like it was just constantly high pressure days.
Fortunately for Silver, the fun doesn't stop when the snow is gone. Silver Mountain Resort stays open and the indoor water park is open year round. On Sunday, season pass holders can bring a buddy for $19, and season pass holders from other resorts can also pay just $19 to hit the mountain. Skiers and snowboarders know their sport depends on Mother Nature. So even with a rough season, there's always next year.
We're fortunate. We've had a number of good ski years in a row. And this is probably the first bad ski year we had since we bought our condo. Other than that, we've skied as late as last week of April.
I'm Melissa Donovan, KXLY 4 News.